I began to wonder.
I come from a tradition of women, maroons, cimarrons, who didn't just try to escape from oppression, but were totally mind, body, spirit committed to resisting and committed to winning. Whether it's was Nanny in Jamaica, who fought against the enslavers, whether it was Harriet Tubman, who helped to free more than 700 slaves.
Oh,